Good.
Okay, so something else.
Bet you another 20. I can drink this shot.
Not touching that hat.
You're on.
Done.
You didn't drink it. Done.
That's not fair.
Oh, I didn't say it was fair. I said I could drink it without touching the hat.
I'm only mildly impressed.
This is all small time.
Oh. You guys, want something bigger? Manny, I think I saw 50 in your wallet. Can I have it?
Why?
You're paying with hundreds, Manny. I don't think you'll miss it.
Just give him the 50.
Where's my wallet?
How did you do that?
Always make your lifts with two fingers. That way your thumb doesn't bump up against the mark.
Tell me something I don't know.
And never, never think you're the smartest guy in the room. Unless you're the smartest guy in the room. Oh, you want to keep your place in that deck? Keep the tip of your little finger in the brief.
I think I know what I'm doing.
You want to put some money on that?
Hey.
Sure. Who's the mark?
That's my 50.
How about her?
Hi, I'm Eric.
Alex, nice to meet you.
Alex, pick a card.
This looks like fun.
So put it back on top and count it for me, would you? Okay, now, the card I stop at is going to be yours.
He doesn't think it will be.
He's wrong.
$200 says he's right.
No, I can't take your money.
Why not? You can't make bets with girls.
And that's your card.
And no, it's not.
Well, that was supposed to be your card.
No, I guess he was right. Sorry.
I believe this is her card, Eric. She and Caffrey played you. She's his inside man, if you will.
Nice catch.
Look, we weren't going to take your money.
Yeah? Right.
Check your pocket.
I guess the lesson here is never con a con man.
I think we all know what the lesson is for today, don't we, Eric?
Yeah, I guess I'm not the smartest guy in the room.
Hey, congratulations. You humbled him. That's not easy to do. I'm Professor George Oswald.
Alex Hunter.
Hi.
What do you do besides car checks?
She's in the moving business.
Oh. Well, nice to meet you. If you want to join us for a drink, the next round is on Eric. Nice to meet you.
You're right there. Hey. Thank you for backing me up in there.
Mazi tells me to come to the bar because you have a plan, and now I'm out $200 and you're dropping my name.
Do you trust me?
No. Okay, I assume we're doing more than baiting frat boys with bar tricks. What's with the Dead Poets Society in there?
You know, it's my current case and the solution to your problem.
Russell wants to meet on Sunday to fence the rest of the Krugerrands, but it's a setup. He's going to sell me out to whoever put the price on my head, and your plan is to bring the feds into it.
I tell the FBI that Oswald and his kids are going to steal the Krugerrands. They'll pull Russell in to talk to him. It'll kill his reputation. No one will be buying information off him if he thinks he's in bed with the Bureau.
Crazy.